Pritam. I am studying in 6th standard in Davangere. Today I am going to explain about the part 6, that is Mother Teresa. Part 6 of Inspiring Personalities lesson as Mother Teresa. Mother Teresa. First point I was always going to say, that is when she was born. What priority is? Born. It was to write. Mother Teresa was born in 1910, and when she was born in, means when she was born, that time she was not having the name as Mother Teresa. She was having the name as Agnes Bonacieux. See, I'm going to write this. Seen on book, first you have to make points that what to write, what not to write. First we have to write born, that's it. Down next what she did, dash. Like that we have to write, and we have to leave. That time we will become easy to explain it. Her real name was Agnes Gonexa, and Bonacieux. Okay. Next, her real name it was, and she was in Ireland. She was there. Ireland and country is there. There she was born. From there she will come to India. Next, born place we have to write. I will be always saying it is her name. Agnes Bonacieux Bonacieux. Born in Ireland. In Ireland she was born. And she was also always helping the poor people. If any beggar will be there, she will bring them and she will send them to school, like that. So helping, always helping each other. So she joined the Sisters of Loreto. They gave one title for her, that Sisters of Loreto, in age of 18 only. In age of 18 years only, he joined the Sisters of Loreto. Loreto. See how much great she is in just 18 years only. When you will get driving lessons, that much small she was. From that much small only she started that. She joined to Sisters of Loreto. Government only give permission to join the Sisters of Loreto. That is also one. 7 members will be there. Now in age of 18 only she joined. And that time she joined the Sisters of Loreto in the age of 18 only. And in Ireland she didn't get. She came to India in Kolkata. In Kolkata she got one award as Sisters of Loreto. This award she got in Kolkata. She came to Kolkata at age of 18. Only she joined the Sisters of Loreto in India. That is the state Kolkata. That time Kolkata we call. Now it became Kolkata. Okay, this all you have to write in one book. If you write in one book, you will get afterwards. Remember. You will remember. Next, in Kolkata she joined after some 20 years. In 18 years, she got the Sisters of Loreto. In still 2 years, she prepared for a teacher job. For teacher job, first she have to see, no, how children are there in this country, in Kolkata. That all to test after 2 years. That is, in 20 years, she teached in a convent. Teached in a convent. Now school will be there. In that school, she will start to teach the students. That only, see, in age of 18 only, she got one award. And in just 2 years only, she became teacher job also. See, that much nice. She is from Ireland. She came and she started to do good for our India. That time, they were poor, no, our Indians. Some people were poor. So, after 20 years, all 20 years it became, na, she became teacher. After becoming the teacher, she was not living in a big apartment or office. She was just living with the poor people. Poor people will be there now in road, beggars like that. She will call them all in her home and she started to teach. She started to teach that time, okay? In home, she called and she started that poor people to teach. School also she teach. Okay, and next. Uncle came, so I paused the video. Now I'll continue. And she started to teach the poor members, okay? Now when she started to teach the poor members, that time she made one group. Missionaries of Charity. That group was always helping the poor members. In 1950, how much in 1950, Missionaries of Charity. I think I wrote slant. Adjust, please. Okay, now 1950. She did the missionaries of charity. In this missionaries of charity, she helped many poor people dying without the food or home. Some people will be dying now without food. Humans can't live now. So some people dying members only. They will be dying now. If no food means they will die. So they will call them and they will give food and they will save their life. Like that group was only known as the missionaries of charity. She spreaded this missionaries of charity to the different worlds, countries in the world. She spreaded this missionaries of charity. And when she made that missionaries of charity in Nirmal Hriday, one place it is there, in 1952, in Nirmal Hriday, Kolkata, for dignity, one speech she gave. Means, how we should be like that. She just said that how to be, how not to be, that all she said. And it was a spirit of her that saying only, if we listen her speech, that is only her spirit. If we listen, we will be shocked. That much nice she was giving the speech. And she got many awards. And she was awarded. She spreaded many places, no, in the world. So only the United States, America is there, no? There the president, they called her and they gave Nobel Peace Prize also for her. Nobel Peace Prize. She was fourth Nobel Peace Prize winner. She was for peace only in fourth time. She got four times, not first 1%, second 1%, like that they will be there, no? She was the fourth Nobel Prize winner. And she got Nobel Peace Prize also. And Bharat Ratna also. And one more award that is named by Nobel Peace Prize. Wait. Magasya Award. Magasya Award also. She got that Magasya Award. Bharat Ratna, Nobel Peace Prize, Magasya Award and other awards she got. And when she died, she was blessed. she gave one title as blessed to when she died, no, that time for Pope John, means Pope John Paul. One boy's name it is. She gave him title as blessed. For last dying time, no, she gave just one title for him, that as Pope John blessed. Pope John Paul, for him blessed they gave, and she died in. See, able to see. Okay, she died in 1997. Her death was in 1997. In India only she died. For today, thank you for watching. For today enough. Thank you.